If you take a look at what happened during the Clinton administration leading up to 9/11, there's no wonder why we were so uninformed about this threat from radical jihadists in 2001. The disappointing thing is that we now look at what's happening, you know, almost 7 years later. We're making the same mistakes again.